9 by 10. So right there you see a full, then you put a plus sign, as many fractions you have, that many existing brackets you will put. Okay, now write the numerator, 3 into, write the numerator 9 into. Now you say the tables of the denominator, 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10, 2, 10 ones are 10. That is equal to 6 plus 9 by 10, that is equal to 15 by 10. This is your answer. Now let us do the next sum. Okay, let us do the next sum. Again we will be finding out, we will be, here you can see that we have got mixed fractions. So we will convert it into improper fractions before we continue the sum. 6, 4s are 24, 24 plus 5, 29 by 6 plus 9 twos are 18, 18 plus 7 is 25, 25 by 9. Now find out the LCM of the denominator, 6, 9. Let us do it, both are divisible by 3, 3 twos are 6, 3 threes are 9. So LCM will be equal to 3 into 2 into 3. So that is equal to 3 to the 6, 6 threes are 18. So let us put it 18. Again you see we have got two fractions. So I will be putting two brackets, write the numerator. Here also we will write the numerator. 6 threes are 18, 9 twos are 18. That we get it as 3 nines are 27. 2, 3 to the 6, 7, 8. Plus 25 twos are 50 by 18. That is equal to, here you get a 7, 8 plus 7, 13 by 18. To do correct, get the correct answer of this sum, children, we have to convert it into proper fractions. Okay, so let us convert it into mixed fractions. This clause. Now, convert this fraction, one improper fraction, 137 by 18, we will now convert it into mixed fractions. Okay, now to convert it into mixed fractions, if you remember I have told you before that you are going to divide the numerator by the denominator. So let us say the tables of 18, 18 5 are 90, 18 6 are 108, 18 7 are 126, 18 8 are 144. So 18 7 are 126. So let us do, here I get a 1, here I get a 1. So what will we do is, we will write the quotient first, that is equal to 7, then the remainder and then the divisor. Okay, now let us do another sum. Question number 3 G. Okay, this is G, question number 3 G. Here you see, here you have got 3 mixed fractions. This is another way of doing the sum. You will simply add up all the whole numbers, that is 2 plus 3 plus 7. I have put all the whole numbers in one place and all the fractions in one place. I have just grouped it into two parts. I have put all the whole numbers, 2, 3 and 7. This is another method of doing the addition of fractions. I have grouped up, I have added all the whole numbers and I have put up all the fractions in one place. So 10, 7 plus 3, 10 plus 12 plus, now here I have got 3 fractions. Second, take out the LCM, 4, 3, 2 divided by the common divisor, 2 2's are 4, 3 won't go, 2 1's are 2. No more common divisor, so 2 into 2 into 3. So that is equal to 4 threes are 12. Your LCM is 12. So I will put a big 12 over here. How many fractions do I have? 1, 2, 3. So again, 3 brackets. Okay? Again, 3 brackets. Just simply put the numerator over here and put a multiplication sign. equal to 12 plus this is 13 by 12. Now this is the numerator of a fraction. So what will we do? Again convert it into proper fractions. Mixed fraction 12, 1s are 12. You get the denominator 1. That is equal to 12 plus 1, 1 by 12. That is equal to 13, 1 by 12. So here we complete the addition of fractions.